are nearly 200 different jobs in the National Guard, and every one of them is important. But the backbone of the organization is the soldier leading the way. The infantry is what the military is all about, helping you become a soldier with the skills to defend your country, your unit, and yourself in battle. Knowing your training has equipped you to be a superior fighter, to be a true warrior.
My name is Sergeant Taylor Wiseman from 2 of the 152 Reconnaissance and Surveillance Squadron, and I'm an 11 Bravo infantryman.
The infantry. Leading the battle, you'll be trained in the use of several kinds of weapons, hand-to-hand combat, and all the skills you need to complete your mission. You'll have world-class facilities and equipment.
I joined the Guard because I wanted to serve my country and my community, and in the infantry I get to do that. I'm a team leader of a four-man fire team.
And as the heart of the National Guard, you and your fellow infantry soldiers will work as a team to neutralize enemy forces, destroy enemy hardware and positions, and knock out enemy targets. And you'll be trained and fit to fight terrorism, defend freedom, and stand between America and her enemies. Infantry soldiers also train to serve their communities in the event of emergencies and natural disasters. Like all men and women of the National Guard, you'll always be prepared to serve both your state and your nation. You'll embody the Guard motto, always ready, always there.
Being a National Guard infantryman has given me skills such as leadership, teamwork, and discipline, and the experience I need to make me successful in any career path I choose.
One, two, three, four, eight!
Rhyming now, rhyming now, rhyming some more!